create an IPsec VPN, click on configure IPsec VPN, IPsec VPNs. Navigate to configure IPsec VPN, IPsec VPNs. Click on add button to create the IPsec VPN. Provide the name for the VPN, description. Further, you specify the tunnel mode, whether it's route based or policy based. What VPN topology you would like to, whether it's hub and spoke, full mesh, or site to site. What routing you want in between the peers. Select the profile, the shared profile, which will be the profile that is shared across multiple VPN, or you want it as a default, wherein you can pick and choose what algorithm you want for the specific VPN. Authentication method, you want it as a pre-shared or the certificate based. And further, the pre-shared key generation, and if you want unique key per tunnels, and also if you want to specify the MTU. Once you specify the basic details for the VPN, click on devices. Here is where you assign the device. Let me assign one of my SRX and another as my extranet. Click OK. Once you click OK, the pop-up is going to tell you to configure the device's further details. You can specify the external IP address of the extranet and if there is a network that needs to be protected that as well. Click on OK. And further, if you configure the devices, click on device, and then you can configure the external interfaces, tunnel zones, routing instance if you have any, as well as the protected network which is behind the SRX. Scroll down, you have IC and IPsec settings which is seen side by side, and you can pick and choose the algorithms that is required for your IC and IPsec setting. Click save to save the VPN. Your VPN has been saved. Select the VPN and then click on update, and then do a publish update to push the VPN to the device.